Hello. I just want to tell you all, I'm so sad that Libby can't do her talk. I think before I get started, if I can just channel her a little bit, she's amazing. She works with me at the Blow Things Up Lab at the University of Colorado here in Boulder. And she also works at the Media Archaeology Lab. So Libby and Lorena, you guys need to meet if you haven't already. You probably have. But yeah, I'm just like trying to channel what Libby would say right now, and she'd probably have some awesome things to say about games and playing and a bunch of old archival stuff, and she would make it like really fantastic and fun. So anyway, do catch her talk online when we get it up. It'll be incredible, I'm sure. So what I wanted to say is thank you, everybody. I totally can't believe that this whole virtual thing like seemingly worked out today. And a giant thank you. Oop, there we go. Thank you. A giant thank you to everybody who really pulled together for this whole virtual thing to happen. That was just really important. Via the Oshawa website, 2020.oshawa.org, there are a number of signups that you can do. There's a number of links. If you scroll down below the video that you're all watching right now, there's a sign up for email updates. There is a link to the open hardware survey that we hope you will all take. There's a link to the 2021 tickets. And we plan on keeping the Discord open. So we're not just gonna like shut it down the second I stop talking. So continue your talks on there. And hopefully you'll all be chatting and talking well into the night. A big thank you to Raleigh. You didn't see her today on the screen, but she is the person who is behind this entire summit. So she was our chair for the Open Hardware Summit this year. And we threw all kinds of curveballs at her, like, oh, by the way, we're not going to do this physically anymore. Now it's going to be a virtual conference. And she really pulled everything together and made it happen. And if you had any part in the summit, you probably got emails from her or communications from her. But we really want to thank her for everything she did. It would have been an incredible physical summit as well if we were all together with all the things that she put together for that. But it also really worked amazingly as a virtual summit, which I am so pleased with. A couple other thank yous to put there. Thank you to our entire team who made this happen for the Open Hardware Summit. Michael Weinberg was instrumental. Nadia Peak was our talks chair. And Addie Wagenknecht, who many of you know and love, came back to take over for me while I was on maternity leave. So thank you, Addie, for stepping out and then being willing in a second to step back in. And also a big thank you to our board for helping us make the difficult decisions of what to do currently with the whole coronavirus going around and figuring out exactly what our plan was. The board was very instrumental in that too. And I feel lucky to be supported by such a wonderful set of people. Next, thank you to all of you. Thank you so much for just being flexible and being open to, okay, so we can't have the summit physically, so we're going to have it virtually, and everything that that came with it. I'm always so impressed every year by our community that when we have to change something or something doesn't go as planned, our community doesn't get mad. Our community doesn't get snippy. Our community doesn't decide that like we're not worth their time. Our community instead bands together and continues to support us even through tough times and tough decisions. So I really appreciate all of you. I appreciate you attending virtually. I appreciate you being able to come together and on the Discord chat and on Twitter and continue talking and having your conversations. And I know it's not the same as in person, but hopefully we'll all be together next year. And then as I was listening to the talk today, I think we need to like thank sharing. So it's really interesting. Every year something bubbles to the top of the summit as like the most important thing. And I think this year what really bubbled to the top for me was just that sharing is an extra step, and sharing is often hard. Sharing's not just the easy way out. And so I really want to thank everybody for sharing. It makes open hardware possible. And the fact that you're all sharing, your design files and your hardware and the reasons that you're doing this is really also important for our community to grow and foster new people doing open source hardware. So thank you all for sharing your open source hardware designs. And then again, a huge thank you to our summit sponsors. We really, really, really could not do this without you. We would not be an organization without you. So thank you very much to our sponsors, SparkFun, Google, the Engelberg Center, Hackaday, Make, DigiKey, SupplyFrame, Oshpark, Hackster, Pinoco, OpenTrans, NYC Resistor, Kickstarter, Red Hat, BeagleBoard, Octopart, Tindy, OpenBCI, ThingM, Screaming Circuits, LDO Motors, SupplyFrame's Design Lab, Framework, ProtoCentral, Kenny Consulting Company, Tapster, Waterot, ShopBot, Ulta Machine, ArduCam, PCBWay, Adafruit, ThePrepared.org, and Circle Phone from Detour. Thank you, thank you, thank you all so much. You truly make this summit happen and make Oshawa keep its lights on. See, there's lights. It's great. So thank you very much. And we will hopefully see you next year in person on April 9th. Please get your tickets.